Ciampa sitting back, studying his opponent, waiting.
Oh, God!
Punch lands!
The Celtic Warrior's chances are waning.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, knee smashing the face.
I've seen this before. Get ready.
Cross neckbreaker.
How do you approach a match with Tommaso Ciampa, a competitor who has been known to take liberties inside the ring?
For starters, you need to try and keep the ref inside of the action so Ciampa can't sneak in a cheap shot. But more importantly, keep your head on a swivel. Maintaining strong ring awareness will make it harder for Ciampa to catch you off guard with dirty offense and also help you spot good openings to attack.
Tommaso Ciampa taking the upper hand.
And Ciampa shows no sign of relenting.
And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Gets him with the counter for the win. He's able to beat a two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. Twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know. From behind, back suplex.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Neckbreaker. The Blackheart with a counter. Grim determination on Ciampa's face, preparing one lap.
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arms. Fairy tale ending. Sheamus is in crisis mode.
I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron.
Kicked out at one into the ring. Can't believe it.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
I can see it on it. Face. Ciampa is ready to reload and get back on the attack after that kick out. Ciampa's attack is thwarted. He's lost some of his win now. WWE history.
Ooh, we're seeing one.
The Celtic Warrior making the climb.
The Celtic Warrior letting some of that constant rage and frustration out. Soaring.
Diving shoulder tackle.
Are you not
the WWE Universe is pouring warmth.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him both the time.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
That's great ring awareness paying off. Able to spot a good opening to attack.
Yeah. Celtic Warrior with the Irish Curse backbreaker. And a bro kick.
I knew Sheamus had this.
shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match has already gone for so long.
And Sheamus is definitely no stranger to an epic battle, but he really thought he'd won the war there.
Ripped in the hard way.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly would be worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Tommaso was getting grinded down, but it might have just made him stronger.
DDT!
Spiked him. He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
And Sheamus, he's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, and a kick out.
How is that not three?
Oh, this is going to hurt. Just a barrage of elbow drops into the chest.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Ow! And the damage on Sheamus is now accumulating.
Yeah, Ciampa sustaining some offense despite the obvious wear and tear.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh, that'll scratch you up.
Face wash. To the top rope now. From the top. Diving elbow. Are you kidding me?
Ciampa trying to shake the cobwebs, but it might be too late.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.